I'm LJ. I'm the owner of Super Trash. I'm 30 years old, and I've been working in the fashion industry for the last 8 years. I got into fashion when I was really young. At the age of 21, I decided to start my own fashion company, and from day one, actually, my whole dream went really quick. So I really became successful at a young age in fashion, around 23. The biggest reason why I want to do something in fashion is because I always thought that as a personality and dressing the way you want to do, and without all the boundaries that everybody's always telling you, like you can't earn any money in fashion, and fashion is not really a professional industry. I think also somehow I want to prove everybody wrong. I think fashion is one of the best industries in the world. Yeah. My main goal for when I launched Super Trash was that I wanted to make affordable clothing for independent, sexy young women, the new generation of women who are finally doing their own thing without, you know, maybe having all these people around them saying that they can't do it because they are a girl. And I think girls right now and young women, you know, are so inspirational to everyone. Social media, I think, on one hand, is fantastic. You know, you can just give out your message within 10 seconds. The whole world knows how you think about a topic, what you think about a new trend. But it's also dangerous, I think. You know, if you see what happens within 5 minutes after a catwalk show, is that the whole high street can see the show that a designer has, you know, worked on for 6-7 months and put all his passion and his creativity in, and it's being copied and it's in the stores before the designer can deliver his own stock. I think that's a danger too, yeah. My main style is that it's always elegant and effortless, so I can dress over the top but still that it looks very like natural and it's not too made, and I think everybody should do that. You know, you can just dress the way you like and stay very close to your own personality without trying to be somebody else, but always make it look very effortless. I think that is the key. Actually, I was addicted to eBay for a long time. I just love the fact that I could buy a designer piece for 1/10 of the price. Unfortunately, I don't have a lot of time to do it anymore these days, but I think a Roxanne bag from Mulberry around 7 years ago was my best find, yeah. I've never sold anything on eBay, but that's because I can't let go of my own stuff, you know. Now, if I'm done with it, I'd rather give it away to a friend that's really still very happy with it. But I do understand people that have eBay shops. Come on, I think it's a great business. Thank you.